also NCR official.
Have a seat, baby. Let's get this kicking. Now that you and me's got
a rail line to the New Vegas Strip, proved easy to fix.
Yeah, hello. Well, serves me right for using a 9mm. Once you were vertical, how'd you track me down? To think I deemed that flint box my lucky charm. Oh, the irony. I guess that's enough scratching around at first base. Tell me, which way is the wind gonna blow? You've got a crazy drop on me here, baby. That's for sure. If killing's what you came for, this would be the time. But baby, you'd be disappointing me. All the trouble you went through to arrange this shindig must be something more you're after. Then this is Ennsville, baby. May the best man win.
Hey!
Thank you. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
Hey, there's the high roller.
To meet you. What can I do for you today? Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man. As I understand it, I used to be just like all those other Securitrons out on the strip. But then my neurocomputational matrix was completely reprogrammed. To be nice! Very, very nice! Sure! Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there! He wanted to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum Chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That would give me control over all of Mr. House's defenses, most prominently his Securitrons. And then, I guess, I just do as I'm told. I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh? Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't have wanted me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no. Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan. It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network. Wow. Do you have any idea how special that is? Red carpet treatment. Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but I'm sure it's all for the best. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the Platinum Chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs. I knew he was carrying a Platinum Chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for him. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the Platinum Chip just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't! Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh? I know that's not true, because you still have a head. That's not funny, you getting shot in the head. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now. Of course you do. Sorry about that. And it's wonderful that you do. The Platinum Chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word. Sorry if that was getting boring. Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do. Thank you. There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip, the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the Strip, too. Like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood of Steel. Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember. Right! It's one of two locations on Mr. House's network with non-standard hardware. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else, maybe a giant robot or something. Oh yeah, I'm sure you're right. I mean, for one thing, it's you saying it, and you always know what you're talking about. And if you had, you know, a huge killer robot at your command, yeah, that would just clutter things up. And a lesser person might want that kind of overwhelming force on their side. But you know, where's the challenge in that? That's right. Like I said, it's probably pretty important because it has non-standard hardware, just like the Lucky 38. The data on that platinum chip is a big secret. Neat. Let me know what you find. I'll be waiting right here.
Delivery service you can count on. Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating.
Hey, there's the high roller.
The eyes of the mighty Kaisar are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the exceptional gift of his mark. Any crimes you may have perpetrated against the Legion are hereby forgiven. Kaisar will not extend this mercy a second time. My lord requires your presence at his camp at Fortification Hill. His mark will guarantee your safe conduct through our lands. Go to him, and you will understand. Seek Kaisar by way of Cottonwood Cove, south of Nelson.
Hey, you there. I have a message for you. It's from Ambassador Crocker. Very important. Here you go.
Kaisar awaits. Kaisar awaits. Kaisar awaits.
Hey.
Thank you.
just drink it like booze? Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not... Are you kidding me? Only lottery the...
Bye.
Welcome back. Can I get... Sure thing. Have a look. Come back soon now.
What's going on, man? You see a rifle barrel sticking out of the deck. You name it. Anything that comes... Lately we've been getting ghouls. Coming from the... The big threat is the Legion coming from the east. If they decide to attack with a full force, they'll run us over. Boone's a sniper, same as me. Used to spot... After... I'd introduce you, but, we're not so friendly right now. Me and his wife, we didn't see eye to eye on some things. We had some pretty big arguments. One day, she turns up missing, and he hasn't... See, I grew up in North Vegas. Then some... And... Oh, it was great. I wouldn't... Some... Plot... But... Yeah, see ya.
Welcome. Come on in. Thank you.
Unit log 369. We've... Yes! Success! reporting full success on 369248/B. Eddie was able to interface with and override the test panel in under 3 seconds. Great job, team. Now let's start on the proposal for the full rollout.
run low on smokes again.
Damn, running low on smokes again.
Watch out!